All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel, man. Thank y'all so much for coming over. As y'all can see in the title, we got some Aerosmith, What It Takes. Now, I got this request here from Sister Kimberlini. I appreciate you, sister. I've been getting your messages. I have. Super excited to check this out. Just hoping everything goes smoothly. Now, look, if you guys notice, every time I do this, people will be in the comments saying, where's the sound? If you notice anything weird about the video, sound missing, video chopped, anything like that, please go to the very first comment. I will leave the full reaction there where you can watch it on my Patreon for free. All right. Again, appreciate all the love and support. Shout out to all the good humans. Sister Kimberlini, let's see what they got. We ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it. Like a concert video. Boy, look at those outfits, boy. Oh, man. It sounds like a country song for real, for real. Plus, you know, seeing all the hats, too. Hold on now. Because, you know, hey, let me tell you something. When country music, when they talking about women, it gets deep. It gets deep. So, hold on. So you just gonna let him take your hat? Oh man, I could already tell this is gonna be one of those. I mean, to start off by saying, "There goes my girlfriend." You know what it takes? What are you talking about? What it takes to get her back? Uncle Phil, I used to throw Jazzy Jeff out the house. Yo, so okay. I was thinking what it takes to get you back, but he's like, I need help getting over you. You know, when you got it bad and she gone, again, one of them cases of people don't realize what they have till it's gone. He is feeling it, and like she's gone, like this. It's almost like he knows she's not coming back, and he's came to that realization, and he just needs to know how to move on. You should have did right by her. Okay, so look, in situations like this, and it could be vice versa, like I'm just going back and listening to the lyrics. I'm just trying to think. I don't think he said anything about her doing him wrong. But it's like he wants her to tell him all these things. Like, tell me you don't need me. Tell me you don't miss my touch. I need to hear this. So it's like he wants her to let him know, like, he isn't wanted, just so he can cope with the fact that she's gone. You know, tell me the worst thing so it'll help me move on. Wow. Crazy video. But I mean, I've reacted to a few songs that were talking about getting over, but mainly it's normally about how to get you back. You know, this brother was singing. My goodness, man. You know, this was an easy one to understand once I let the lyrics play out. It was just like, damn, this brother had it bad. Like, to not just say I was fine, he spelled it. He said, girl, before I met you, I was F-I-N-E. Dang, She did a number on him, and his brother can't even move forward with life, with nothing. He just miserable, probably calling off work, just all that stuff, man. Hey, again, Miss Kimberlini, appreciate the request. Hopefully everything went smoothly. If not, y'all know where to go. All right. Appreciate y'all watching. Peace out.